Praise ye the Lord. I speak the blessing word of God over your life for 2021, that you will be blessed in this year. That we want you to be blessed. Now, we want you to listen to this song, said, "Fix me, Jesus." Now, this song, when you say, "Fix me, Jesus," that's for every one of us to fix our heart, fix our mind, fix us so we can go forth and do the thing that is right. Fix us, Jesus. Hallelujah. Fix me, Jesus. Fix me, Jesus. Said, "Jesus, fix me, Jesus. Fix me this year. Fix my need, Jesus."
Fix me.
Fix me, Jesus. This is what I want you to say as 2020 coming in. Lord Jesus, fix me. Now, you are listening to Root Wilson Ministry in Central Florida, INC. We are now in Van Nuys, California. That we want to tell you where you can reach us, and not only where you can reach us, but you can donate to this ministry.
You can go to our website at ruthwilsonministries.com, and there you will find the Word of God. And we also invite you to donate to this ministry as we help the homeless men and women, children and families throughout America and feed those who are in need. And we bless Jesus and we give him praise. If you do not know Jesus as your personal Savior, today we want you to accept Jesus Christ as your Savior. Jesus said in John 3:16, "For God so loved the world that he gave his only begotten Son, that whosoever believes in him should not perish, but have everlasting life." And we want you to pray this prayer with us. Pray, "Lord Jesus, I believe you are the Son of God. You died, you were buried, and you rose again for me. By faith, I am a child of God." And Romans 10:8-9 says, "If we confess with our mouth and believe in our heart that God has raised Jesus from the dead, we shall be saved." And if you prayed that prayer, write to us at ruthwilsonministries.com. You can go to the website. You can also send us an email at ruthwilsonministries@yahoo.com. We give Jesus all the praise and the glory and the honor.
We speak the blessing over your life, that you will be blessed in 2021, that leave all your trial and tribulation behind you in 2020. Say goodbye to them and say, hello, Jesus, fix me for 2021. Amen. Praise ye the Lord.